hopefully we can take some of the momentum from them and we can get a couple of points here in a row to stop all their rallies that they've been getting. And a good start off the timeout. The Bobcats score the first point, 19-11 Flagler. The Bobcats hope to come back.
Has a nice dig there. And that's going to be out of bounds. The Bobcats will get another point. Hopefully the Bobcats get a rally here. They're going to need 7 points to do so. Good serve there. They're just trying to get it over the net. Flagler finally does. Maybe a nice setup chance here for the Bobcats. Wong tried to get a hand on it. She does. And the Bobcats almost found the hole. Couldn't quite do it. Nice save there. But it's going to go out of bounds, and Flagler will take the first set. Roper blasted, but they block it, so it'll be a point for Flagler. Oh, they're going to say it's a point for us. Anastasiadis, our defense specialist, winds up and hits it. It's out of bounds. So the Bobcats will tie the game. That's what we want to see. Close play, aggressive play, and consistent play.
They've been playing a lot better in the first set.
Nice play there. Nice serve. Anastasiadis gets a nice play there. Miller Howard tries to get it over. Caroline Long tries to get it a little bit far back, but Flagler was ready. Out of bounds. Anastasiadis thought about diving and touching that one, but decided against it, and wisely as Michael serves and tries to keep the good mojo going. Anastasiadis with a nice dig. Shaking her hand a little bit. That one looked like it hurt. And a miscommunication by Flagler, and we'll take another point. Willoughby hits it. And Chiwa with a nice effort. Roper gets it. And the Bobcats do. They take their first set of the home season against Flagler. Something they have not done against Flagler, losing the last two times they played in three straight sets. And yes, ma'am, we'll take it. Caroline Long with a blast. And she has been a dominant force on offense for us in the last two sets. Here we go. Service from Katie Ray. She's up and good. That's going to be another point for the Bobcats. I'm not sure exactly what that was. Michael with a nice setup for Willoughby. Willoughby pounds it home. Save there. The Bobcats are in position. Roper gets a nice hit. And it looked like number two, Sturgeon, tripped up a little bit back there.
Yeah, it came off the deflection by number 10, Amelia Morgan, and just flew over her head as she tried to regain her body control, but she just couldn't.
Yeah, Sturgeon probably could have got to that one if she hadn't tripped. So unfortunate for Flagler, but not so unfortunate for the Bobcats as we jump out to a 6-point lead. Now that they've got it tipped up, it's going to be set up. Nice play there by Anastasiadis. Ham tries to find it. Neither team wants to lose this one. It's back. Caroline Ham saves it. They go up. Caroline Long with the deflection. Flagler still got it. It's Anastasiadis. Miller Howard. A long rally here going as the Bobcats hope to gain this point. And good play by the Bobcats, and they save it. Wow, what a play by the Bobcats. Oh, and they find the hole. Flagler does.